Please hear me, Christian, my dear Christian. Hear me very well. Hear me with your heart, not with your ears. If you hear me with your heart, I am sure that my talking will penetrate your heart. But hear me very well. I will talk about, or I will discuss with each other some miracles in the Quran in 5 minutes or 7 minutes. But hear me very well. The Quran said, Holy Quran said in Surah Al-Qamar, the last day is very near and the moon is split, and an unbelief, and if they show a great miracle, they didn't believe. The non-believer says to the Prophet Muhammad, if you are really a prophet from God, please split this moon to us into two parts, and we will believe that you are a prophet from God. He prayed to the God to split this moon into two parts. Actually, this moon is split into two parts. They said to him, you are a magical man, you trick us with magic. He told them that there are messengers who will come after 2 days. We can ask them if they saw real or the magic. They waited 2 days, and after 2 days the messengers came and said they saw very strange thing. They saw that the moon is split into two parts. The half is there and the half is walking until it go to the mountain. The another mountain far away from the first part. They said to him, no, your magic is very strong. Go far away. For that God said in the Holy Quran, if they saw a big miracle, they say the magic, the very great magic, or the long away magic. Once the scholars of the ships of the vacuum came out to the moon, they discovered that there are stones on the surface of the moon. They make a research on these stones. They discovered that these stones came from the bottom of the moon. And they said this moon has to be split into two parts, part, and then it can sealed another time to be a moon, like the moon now. And they converted to Islam. This is a very conclusive evidence that the Prophet Muhammad is the prophet from the God. Another very great miracle, the Prophet Muhammad said, if the dog lags in your vessel, you have to wash this vessel 7 times, one of them with the soil. A scholar or scientist, physical scientist or chemical scientist, gave the vessel after the dog lake in it, and clean it 7 times, but with water only. And then he make researches, and he found that there is many microbes and parasites in this vessel. He didn't know how to clean the vessel from the parasites. He said, why he didn't try? Well, the Muhammad said, he was not Muslim yet. When he cleaned it 6 times with water and 1 time with soil, like the Prophet Muhammad said, and then he put it under the microscope, he discovers that there is no parasites, no microbes in the vessel. He converted to Islam, immediately converted to Islam. It's a very great miracle, which how the Prophet Muhammad knows all that, unless he's a prophet from God, he was illiterate man, can't read and can't write. Another great miracle, the Prophet Muhammad said in the Hadith, if the fly falls in your vessel, get it out and insert it another time in the vessel, because in one of her wings there is a disease, and in the another wing there is a treatment, there is a penicillin. From a few years, scholars and doctors in USA make researches, and they discovered then there is the wing of the fly, one of them is a penicillin, and it has a treatment and medicine for many diseases. The first wing is full of diseases and parasites, and the another wing is like the Prophet Muhammad said, is a penicillin. How the Prophet Muhammad knew that? He was an illiterate man. He can't read and can't write from more than 1,428 years, unless a prophet from God. Please, make your heart and make your mind immortal soul and convert it to Islam before the time is off. Because the Prophet Muhammad said, I swear with who my soul is in his hand. Any creature or any body hear about me, Christian or Jewish or any other person, and they didn't believe me and they didn't believe the Shara or Sharia or the religion I came with it, will be friends, one of the friends of the hell, of the fire. Survive yourself from fires. You will fall in fire and you will not get out from it. Survive for yourself before time is off. You will be very sorry in just a day. And it will be the time is off. And we can't return to the world to believe or to enter the Islam. You will cry instead of tears of blood, and you will bite your fingers because you didn't believe the Prophet Muhammad, didn't enter the Islam. What I say now is the three miracles from 100 miracles which exist in the Quran and Sunnah. But I want to make a long video. Read and convert it to Islam before time is over. And survive yourself from hell. Survive your friends from falling from hell. You will go to hell and you will not get out from it like the non-believers or the